Thank you. darkness hungers within these buried halls. Take this lantern, lest the starving shadows consume you.
have slain an Elder Dark? That is surprising. You have earned the right to see the Mother of the Birthing Waters, if you wish. Geffen, this traveler has come to seek your wisdom.
Ashen is reborn, and the remaining Elder Dark will seek its end. To prevent this doom, you must seek out the heart of Lathyrus. The heart was crafted long ago, when listener and human were united in hope. It captured and focused the light of the Ashen, and allowed them to commune with it. When the Ashen died, human and listener blamed each other. War raged as darkness fell. Matriarch Amiren sundered the heart and took the listener half to protect her people. If you wish to protect the Ashen from the Elder Dark, you must recover the broken heart. To help you in your quest, I give to you this echo. Amara was once seer of Lathyrus. I bind her to you until the heart is found.
Thank you.
You claimed a reward from your battle in the Annex. However, I sense a great darkness within it. Three Elder Dark once stalked these benighted lands. Now there are but two. I'm sure that Amara will make good use of Okoto's corrupted face. As you can see, I have created an anvil upon which to forge the ash. Bring your weapons to the anvil so that I may reforge them and make them stronger.
As the light washes the ugliness from our world, the desperate shadows grow more dangerous. Okoto was one such shadow. His faceplate remains drenched in dark power. You cannot fight the shadows without my help. Only I can draw the light from your scoria. Here, take this talisman to my weaving table, and I will show you how it is done. Geffen bound me to help you, but I cannot find the hearts without my lyre. It allows me to weave light and sound, to feel the very edges of the world. When I protected Geffen from Okoto, the Elder Dark broke it. Nearby, in the forest, the vagrants make a glue that could make it whole again.
Thank you.